Welcome to Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Charaka Samhita Sutrasthana. For any doubt, you can just go through this blog. Chapter 13, Sneha Adhyaya, Olesian Therapies, Part 5. Prescription for therapeutic purgation and emesis after oleation. Sneha praskandhanam janduhu triratro abharadaha pibed. Therapeutic purgative should be given 3 days after snehana conception. Snehava dreva mushnam cha trayaham bhuktva rasaudhanam. And during these 3 days, snehava dreva ushnam, warm, ushnam, creamy, mamsa rasa, and odhanam or rice should be consumed. Ega aho paradaha tadvat bhuktva prachardanam pibed. Syat tu asamshodhanarthiye vrittihi snehe viriktavat. Therapeutic emesis should be administered a day after stopping sneha, and guidelines for purgation should be followed. Alternative recipes for person averse to lipids. Sneha dvishaha, sneha nitya, mrudu koshtaha chaye naraha, madhya nityaha, tesha mishta vicharana. Sneha dvishaha, person who dislikes sneha, sneha nitya, uses fat daily. Mrudu koshta, having soft bowel, can withstand strain. Madhya nitya, who consume alcohol often, are suitable for vicharana. Vicharana means therapy involving administration of fats mixed with other food items or preparations. Lava, Taitira, Mayura, Hamsa, Varaha, Kaukudaha, Gavya, Aja, Aurebra, Matsyaha, Charasaha, Syuhu, Snehene, Hitaha. Soup of meat of lava, Titira, Mayura, Hamsa, Varaha, Kaukuda, Gavya, Aja, Urebra, Matsya help in oleation. A person with excessive dryness in body should consume the following. Yavakola kulatacha, snehaha sa guda sharkaraha, dhadivam dedi sa vyosham, rasam samyoga sangraha, sneha indi tilaha purvam, jagdaha, sa sneha fanidaha, krisharascha, bahu snehaha, tila kambaligaha tadha, fanidam sringa veram cha tailam cha suraya saha, pibed yuksho, vridaihi mamsaihi jirne, ashniyacha bojanam. Yava, kola, kulatta, mixed with sneha, guda and sharkara, juice of dadima, curd added with vyosha, sneha yandi tilaha purvam, sesame consumed before food, fanida added with fat, krishara added with more fat, tilakambalika, fanida, sringavera, or oil of sesame added to sura, brudaihi mamsaihi, roasted meat of animal, he should take meats after this is digested. Tailam suraya mandena vasa machana mevajva piban safanidam kshiram naraha snihyadi vadikaha. Sesame oil mixed with scum of sura or manda or muscle fat or vasa or bone marrow or majja or milk added with fanida bring about oleation of person of vada pragrati. Dharoshnam sneha samyuktam pitva sa sharkaram payaha. Warm milk directly from udder of cow added with fat or milk added with sugar. Naraha snehyadi pitva va saram dadnaha sa fanidam. Or dadi sara mixed with fanida. Pancha prasridigi peya payaso masha misragaha. Or pancha prasridiya peya. Or payaso mixed with powders of masha. Kshira siddho bahu snehaha. Sneheyed achira naram. Or many fat cooked with milk act as an effective preparation for oleation. Pancha prasridigi peya. Sarpihi taila vasa majha tandula prasridaihi sridha. Pancha prasridigi peya peya snehana michada. Shaugaro va rasaha snigdaha sarpihi levana samyudaha. Pido dvivasare yatnan sneheyed achira naram. Peya or gruval prepared with one prasrida, each of grida, taila, vasa, majja. and tandula is known as panchaprasradiki peya. This pay or drink may be consumed by the person desirous of oleation. So, Pancha Prasradagi Peya is a peya prepared with one prasrada each of Grida, Taila, Vasa, Majja and Tandula. Special precaution in the skin disease, urinary disease and swellings. Gramya Anuba Udaga Mamsam Gudam Dhidi Payaha Tilan Kushti Shodhi Pramehi Chasnehenena Prayojaye. For oleation of patients suffering from Kushti, skin disease, Shodhi edema, and Pramehi diabetes, one should not use Gramya Anuva Udaka Mamsa, meat of animal either domesticated or of marshy region or those living in water. Anuva Udaka Mamsa. Gudam Jaggery, Dadi curd, Payasam milk, and Tila sesame seed. Snehaihi Yadarham Tan Siddehi Snehir Avigari Bihi Pipeli Bihi Haridakya Siddehi Tripalaya Abiva. This should be given suitable fat boiled with Pipeli, Haridaki or Tripala. Draksha Amalaga Yushabhyam Dadnacha Amlayana Sathayet Yosha Garbam Bishak Sneham Pitwa Snehyadi Tam Naraha. The physician may prepare Sneha by boiling it with draksha, amalagi, dadnacha amlena, with soaked curd, added with vyosha. Yava kola kola thana, rasaha ksharaha, sura dadi, kshira sarpihi cha tat siddham, sneha niyam grada uttama. Sneha processed with decoction of yava, kola, kulata, yava, sura dadi, kshira and sarpi is best in these cases. Special precautions in disease of reproductive system. Taila, Majja, Vasa, Sarpi, Badara Tribhala Rasehi, Yoni Shukra Pradosheshu, Sada Itva Prayojaye. Taila, Majja, Vasa, Sarpi, boiled with a decoction of Badara and Tribhala, should be used in disease of female and male reproductive system. Role of digestive power of Agni in oleation. Grahanadi yambo yatha vastram prasravadi adhikam yatha. Just as a piece of cloth only ebbs of water as much as it can and leaves of the excess, yatha agni jiryati snehaha tatha sravadi cha adhikaha. Similarly, agni digests fat as much as it can and expels the excess from body. Yatha va akletya mrutkinda mansiktam Tvaraya jalam sravati sramsade snehaha tadha tvarita sevitaha. Just as a mudball expels excess water without getting over moisture when water is poured over it quickly, similarly the body expels fat that has been consumed very quickly. Use of salt to expedite oleation. Levan obihidaha snehaha snehayandi achira naram Tadyabhishyanda duksham cha sukshma mushnam vyavayi cha. Sneha added with salt produces oleation quickly. Since salt is abhishyandi, aryuksha, not dry, sukshma subtle, ushna hot in potency and vyavayi spreads to all parts quickly. Then other cause digestion. Sequence for oleation and sedation, sneha and svetana. Sneha magre prayanchita. Tadaha svedam anandharam sneha sveda ubhapannasya samshodhana madhetaret. Oleation should be used first, that is snehana, then sudation, svedhana. Only after oleation and sudation should the person undergo purification and other therapies. Sequence for oleation and sudation. Oleation, that is snehana first, then sudation or svedana. Only after oleation and sudation should the person undergo purification, shodhana and other therapy. Summary. Tatra slogaha snehaha sneha vidihi kritsanam vyabat siddhihi sabeshaja. Yatha prashnam bhagavada vyahridam chandra bhagina. Sneha, procedure of oleation, complication, treatment, All have been described by Chandrabhagi, that is Atreya, as was questioned by Agnivesha. Idi Agnivesha Krade Tandre, Charagapradi Samskrade, Slogasthane, Sneha Adhyayo Nama, Trayo Dasho Adhyayaha Samaptaha. Thus is the 13th chapter by name Sneha Adhyaya in the Sutrasthana of Agnivesha Tantra redacted by Charaga.
So thank you for watching our video. Please like our channel, Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates. Also don't forget to post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification. All the links are given below the video. Thank you.